Hello, good evening everybody. This side Kushi from Dialeasy. Today in this video we'll discuss about the remedies available to the buyer against the seller. अगर मान लीजिए buyer case करना चाहता है seller के ऊपर तो वो किस तरीके से क्या क्या like clause होने चाहिए उसमें करने के लिए. So पहली चीज़ तो होती है damage of for non-delivery. अगर मान लीजिए कोई damage हुआ है उसकी non-delivery की वजह से तो वो उसके लिए उसको sue कर सकता है, क्योंकि according to section 57, if a seller under a contract of sale has sold the good and afterwards wrongfully refuses to deliver the goods to the buyer, buyer can sue the seller for damages for non-delivery of the goods. So this is about the remedy. And the second thing is damage for the breach of the warranty. अगर मान लीजिए उसने warranty की उसको आपको assure किया था, आपको return दिया था या whatever, and he is not complying with that, so you can go for to sue that, sue him. So and the next is specific performance. यानी कि specific performance में किस तरीके से करते हैं. The section 58 states that the subject to the provision of the specific relief act 1877, if the contract is breached, the court may, on the request of the plaintiff, which is buyer, direct the seller to perform the contract in a particular and specified manner. This decree passed by the court or may not carry terms and conditions with the respect of the price, mode or delivery, etc. So this is all about this video. In the next video, we'll discuss about the new topic. Thanks for watching this video.